Cameron County officials have been trying for years to get FEMA funding that would help resolve drainage issues all across the area. CBS 4 Sandra Garcia is live in Brownsville with the progress they've made so far. Sandra.
Residents here in the Paso Real subdivision say improved drainage would help them feel more at ease. But with the Resaca clogged up, it makes it that much harder for water to drain when storms hit.
It gets flooded, especially in the corners, and because the drainage is not clean.
For many residents in the Paso Real subdivision, the threat of flooding in their neighborhood is all too common.
Well, the hurricane season is coming and the flooding gets really bad. Sometimes we can't go out like last year, all the flooding that happened last year. That's why.
They say the Resaca is clogged with trash and debris, so last June's storms made it nearly impossible to even leave their homes.
When we have these storms or we have any type of flooding, it accentuates and imparts the importance of trying to continue to address these drainage issues. And unfortunately, it costs a lot of money and it takes a lot of time.
The county has been trying for 3 or 4 years to get a grant from FEMA that would help not only Paso Real, but various parts of Cameron that need the help.
We've been pre-positioning pumps in low-lying areas. We've coordinating our conversations and phone calls with all of our cities. We've got sandbags ready for distribution in the event that we feel that that's necessary.
Unfortunately, FEMA has all but denied most of them, except Paso Real, who's undergoing an engineering study to see if they qualify for that money. For now, it's a waiting game, and all the county can do is clean out ditches.
If they would assist us in investing in the infrastructure and the preventive measures before a storm hits, before a hurricane hits, it'll end up costing us all a lot less money, as opposed to having to fix things after the fact.
If the Paso Real project is approved, the total cost would be around $1.4 million. Live in Brownsville with complete Valley coverage, Sandra Garcia, CBS 4 Valley at 6.